Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I am Akram and you are watching Knowledge 360. So in this video, I'll show you how to create a simple stored procedure in PostgreSQL and insert data into a table using it. That means you will call the stored procedure and the stored procedure will insert the data into a table. So let's start. Before starting, we need to create a table for that. So the simple syntax is like this: create table. Table name is like a testing table. I'm giving table name testing table. So before that, let me mention the schema, that is public dot testing table, and column, let's be dummy column, and it's of text type. Okay, so now I'm creating the table for my testing purpose. So the table is created. Let's see table is created or not. From here, see table is created here, and now let's create a stored procedure that will be inserting data into the table. So to create stored procedure, the syntax is like this: create or replace procedure, then procedure name public dot testing procedure, and here the parameter list. So I will write like this: p message, and it's of text type, and then I'll mention here the language. That language is PLPG SQL, and then I'll start writing body as body. Then here declaration, because I don't have any declare, I will move to begin. Now what I'll do, I'll insert data into the table, that insert into public dot testing table. The column is dummy column, then keyword values, and after that this I'll write the p message, because I want to insert whatever data comes in p message, it will be insert into this table. Okay, so I'll write like this: insert. So this is the very basic insert statement of a PostgreSQL, and then after I'll write and body ends. Okay, so now what I'll do, I'll create it. So now before that, I'll check here if there is data or not in the table. Select star from public dot testing table. So there is no data here, zero rows affected, it says. So now let's create the table, create the procedure, because table is already created. So the procedure is already created. Now I'll call the procedure. To call the procedure, the syntax is like this: call public dot procedure name is testing procedure, and the parameter, the whatever parameter we give, it will insert that message into the table, because that's what we are doing in this procedure. Okay, so now I will give a parameter field like hello Akram. Okay, now when I call it, before that I'm showing you that there will be no data in this table, but when I call this procedure, there will be one row, and that will be hello Akram. Okay, so I've called it. Now when I check this, I will have one record. See, there is one record. So now let's call another time hello Akram, how are you. So the message will be like this. I've again called with this message. Now you can replace your message and your parameters. I'm just showing one example here. So this is the way that we do. And now let's change this. to make sure that it's working. So now I will also insert into public dot testing table, then dummy, sorry, then dummy table, column is the dummy table, and then values I'll give here like before inserting parameter value. Okay, now I will again write like this. After this as well, I'm copying it, and here I'll write after inserting parameter value. Okay, so this is how the data goes into the table. So now let's again create this procedure. So it's done. Now let's delete whatever record we have in the table. Delete from public dot, this is very basic syntax of deleting records from table in PostgreSQL. See, two records deleted. Now I have created. Now let's execute this procedure. So the procedure is executed. Now if I see data here in this, there will be no data because I have deleted them. Now when I call this procedure, there will be three records in this sequence, like one is before inserting, and the second row will be the message I pass as parameter, and the third one will be after inserting message that I'm doing here. Okay, so now just let's call it. Sorry, the column name was dummy column. Let's change this. I have changed it, and now I will again do like this. I have again created. Let's clear the table. Now I will call it, and I will get the data in that sequence. So call it. So it's called. Now when I check the data from here, from table, so I will have these records. See, data output is like this. I got three records here. First one is before inserting parameter value, then the parameter value that whatever I give here, that will be inserted, and then it's inserted after inserting the parameter value. Okay, so this is the way that we call a stored procedure and insert records in the table when using pgAdmin, or you can also use PSQL SQL cell, you can also use that. So this is the way that we do. So let's meet in another video with another topic on PostgreSQL. So subscribe my channel to get the updates, or check the playlist to learn more about the PostgreSQL. So let's meet in next video. Till then, take care, bye bye.